Hi guys, if you're just trying to solve AdMob issues in Unreal, I think as per the documentation, doesn't seem to be working. So I've got a free plugin in Unreal Marketplace and it's called Banch Ads. It was by Banch Games and it's a free plugin. You can download and use it for the engine version 4.27 to 5.1. By the way, I was using 5.1.1 and yeah, seems to be working. So this is actually my first video, so I don't have the permission to add the external link in my description, so hope you guys can find this from the search bar. So here are the documentation there, and he has mentioned everything, how to use it, everything here. One thing to note that you cannot use the inbuilt Google Play services. So if you're just using the Google leaderboards or the save games, it may not work. Okay, that's the only problem right there. I just find here. So yeah, you should turn off the Google Play support and the default AdMob support to get this plugin works. Okay, you can fill up every details. It has step-by-step tutorials too in YouTube, I think. And we have the banner ads, industrial ads, and also the rewarded ads. So yeah, everything is here. So you guys, if you guys just looking for a solution for days, I think have tried this one. It's a good one, and that's it. Have a nice day.